And this message can display in vertically and display in different language with different color. Next, I will show how to program the message. Just as I said, this LED sign program message by Wi-Fi with your smartphone or USB cable. Now I introduce how to program by your smartphone. Today I use the Android phone to program the message. I installed the software and connected the Wi-Fi. Connected. Click WLAN and tap the TF-Wi-Fi and connect it. Open the software and tap the search panel. You see this information, tap the OK. And you can tap the select timer and now the display your local time. We program the message now. Program the edit. Program, edit the program. Here you can type your message like just I said, I programmed Need Leaders. That's our brand name, Need Leaders. Scroll down, you can adjust the size. The size in different size and speed. And just many, many different display action for your choose. You can choose the red. And because this one is the full color LED display, so you can choose the different color for your message. You can choose the color for one color for one message or different. I choose the yellow. Okay. Now I want to just I program the three message. If I just want to display the program three, then just tip it and tap the send. Yeah, this just I program the message. Okay, just I program the message. Need the LED sign and our office store, yourlightsmart.com, office store, you can purchase this LED sign on this website. I sent it. Yeah, the Need LED sign in white color and this one in amber color. And maybe some people want to display the real time, how to edit it. You can tap this echo and there are text, picture, clock, time, temperature and countdown. Normally the temperature is not available if you don't require, but for customer order, we can add the temperature sense for you. So now I add time. You can adjust the zoom by your finger. Single color, display time. And you can adjust the time in different color. Just I program two message, text one and time one. If you want to send this, they might remind you to use all lamp. So you to resolve this problem, just delete this text one or adjust the two like this. Okay, I delete the text one. Okay, so yeah, the display is real time. Here is a toolbox for your normally we don't use it. But in this video, I'll introduce this function. Adjust the brightness. You can manually to adjust the brightness in different way to save the energy. And also you can set the timer. You can set the timer for schedule the message display in space time. Like from midnight to morning. You can set it here. Here is the Wi-Fi setting, so you can, some people may afraid other people change your message. You can set the password for your message. You can type the password here and save it. But please be careful. If you set the password, please don't forward your password, because next time you need to type your password again to open this software. Turn on and turn off function is very easy. And in this I send three messages. In this main body of LED sign, the brightness adjust button and the message adjust button and the USB cable and the on off switch. This messages adjust button for change the message you want to display. Yeah. I want to display this, just press 1. You can adjust the message to display for your use. And here you can adjust the brightness in high or low brightness. And for the USB cable, this one is also can transfer message by USB cable with your company. Computer, it supports Windows computer, so you can transfer message and type your customized message to this LED sign. This LED sign working voltage just 5 voltage, so it's totally safety. Yeah, this is all. Thank you for watching this video. It's made by Leader Leaders.